Hi, I'm Alex, and this is Seasons of Engagement. Think back to a recent movie you saw and ask yourself, did it have a hero? I'm not exactly talking about these kinds of heroes, but these kinds of heroes. When you think of a hero, the words time-traveling teenager isn't exactly what pops into your mind first, but maybe Marty McFly is. Marty McFly is a cornerstone for the definition of a hero in cinema. Much like Robert Zemeckis' other protagonists, heroism is present in all of them. But what makes Zemeckis' protagonists heroes? In Robert Zemeckis' films, he creates a unique structure to align the interest of the protagonist with our own. We begin with the protagonist. And end with a hero. But how do we get there? Well, it starts with the journey. Maybe not that journey, but Zemeckis' films follow a very specific journey. It starts with a high-stake, inciting incident, whether it's crashing into the ocean, going into the past,
can't be,
or breaking out of your shell. Zemeckis' movies follow a life-altering event that force our characters to move into an uncomfortable situation. Our characters are made to survive in their newfound environment, most times being presented with life and death. But what acts as a support for the structure of Zemeckis' films? Pain? And romance. Zemeckis' heroes reside in the worst part of their lives.
Okay, boys. I'm okay.
In order to understand the best part of their lives.
Jenny!
Both failure and success are needed to win us over. But how does Zemeckis finish his films? Zemeckis' films end with a bittersweet moment, where the hero gains something that they didn't have before. Whether it's accepting someone new.
Hey, Forrest. Don't. I want to tell you I love you.
I love you too, Daddy.
I'll be right here when you get back.
Gaining confidence in oneself.
Way down in Louisiana, down in New Orleans.
We're finding a new path in life. Zemeckis makes it clear to the audience that if the characters get what they want, it may mean that they never get what they need, and that would be a worse tragedy than if they never get what they want. Our heroes get what they need through their pain-induced, love-felt journey to heroism. And, of course, when you're working with an actor like Tom Hanks, your movie isn't anything shy of amazing.